माननीय सभासदों, माननीय सभापति जी,
ऑनरेबल मेंबर्स, आई रेफर विथ प्रोफाउंड सॉरो टू द पासिंग अवे ऑफ श्री मोहिंदर सिंह राठौर, a former member of this house on 2nd of January at the age of 88 years. Born in December 1932 at Karnal in Haryana, Zaitar was educated at the SD College and the DAV College Ambala and the Law College Delhi University. An advocate by profession, Sri Zaitar started practicing law at the district courts in 1958. He served as the Municipal Commissioner of Karnal from 1961 to 1973, and as the president of District Market Cooperative Society Karnal from 1967 to 1973. Sri Zaitar also served as the chairman of Haryana State Agriculture Market Board from 1987 to 1988. Sri Mohinder Singh Raathar represented the state of Haryana in this house from April 1988 to April 1994. He also served as a member of the 6th Lok Sabha from 1978 to 79. In the passing of Sri Mohinder Singh, the country has lost an able administrator and an eminent parliamentarian. We deeply mourn the passing away of Sri Mohinder Singh Raathar. Honorable members, I also refer with profound sorrow the passing away of Amadou Toumani Touré, former president of Mali. Mr. Mamadou Tondja, former president of Niger, and His Excellency Mr. Ambrose Modibo Dlamini, former Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Eswatini. Mr. Amadou Toumani Touré passed away on 9th of November 2020 at Istanbul, Turkey. Mr. Toumani served as the president of Mali from 2002 to 12, fond record as Mali as Atete. It was during his leadership that diplomatic contact between India and Mali government got intensified with the opening of the resident embassies in New Delhi and Bamako. An agreement was also signed with Mali on political, economic, scientific, technical and cultural cooperation and the training and capacity building of Malian defense forces by India was further enhanced during his tenure. Mr. Mahmoudou Tondja passed away on 24th of November 2020 at Niamey, Niger. The Tondja served as the president of the Niger from 1999 to 2010, fondly referred as Nigerians as Baba Tondja, the father of the nation. Tondja was a true nationalist who was deeply committed to fighting poverty and improving the living standards of the people of Niger. A firm believer in social justice, he raised awareness on the protection and preservation of public assets and worked tirelessly to ensure social harmony, national unity, peace and security of his country. India established its embassy in Niger during his presidency. His Excellency Mr. Ambrose Mandula Dlamini passed away on the 13th of December 2020 in South Africa. Mr. Dlamini served as the youngest head of the government of Eswatini and was confident and committed leader with a singular focus on economic recovery to uplift Eswatini people by stimulating growth even during COVID-19 pandemic. He was keen to transform India-Eswatini bilateral relationship and was instrumental in seeking cooperation of India for building new parliament building and Eswatini and construction of disaster recovery site for National Data Center of Eswatini. The house joins the bereaved families, the governments and the people of Mali, Niger and Kingdom of Eswatini in mourning the passing away of Mr. Amadou Toumani Touré, Mr. Mamadou Tondja and Mr. Ambrose Modibo Dlamini and conveys its heartfelt condolences to them. I request members to raise in their places and observe silence as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved families our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. Papers to be laid on the table.